an operation center. I can disable the Reaper command signal from there.
Where's the closest one?
Past their defense network and through a sensor cluster.
Guardian anti-fighter lasers. Are they using ultraviolet? Expensive. But it gives them an edge in close combat, though.
When the fleet rushed the dreadnought, those lasers carved right through our ships.
We'll make them pay for that. Processes. The Reapers have them completely under control.
We've tried jamming it, hacking it, and piggybacking garbage data to corrupt it. Nothing worked.
Sensor data. How are the Quarians doing?
We're taking heavy losses. The Geth have a planetary defense cannon. It's ripping through our fleet.
They just need to hold out a little longer. Why do we need to find the operations center? Wouldn't any access console do?
No. Anything we do here, the Geth could counter. Too many fault checks and redundancy levels for what we need to do. The Dreadnought's operation center is just ahead.
Good. Let's cut the Reaper signal and turn the tables on these bastards.
Now.
see if that console is operational.
Look at how much data the Dreadnought's central processor is handling.
I think it's handling information from all get everywhere. Damn it! They've locked down the Reaper signal. We can't shut it down from here in the operation center. There! The Reaper signal's coming from the drive core.
So if we get there, we shut it down?
Right, but how do we get there? The Geth have sealed emergency bulkheads to block us off. We need a route to the drive core that can't be blocked. A path that runs the length of the ship.
What about the main battery? It runs right by the drive core.
That could work.
But?
The Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes. We need something basic. A ship-wide emergency. Like a fire.
What about the heat diffusion system?
Wait, if I faked a thermal warning, it would open all maintenance tubes for emergency venting.
Would that override the lockdown?
Yes. Okay, I've got it primed. But be ready. I'm reading hostile Geth on the other side of the doors.
We'll be right back.
the maintenance shaft before more reinforcements arrive.
All the time we spent fighting the Geth years ago, I thought we took care of them at the Citadel.
Makes sense that they'd serve the Reapers. They're the ultimate synthetics.
This ship design is almost Quarian, but not quite. It's meant for synthetics, not organics.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery. I'm surprised they'd send you on this mission, Tally.
Why? If I die, all they've lost is an exile.
And when we succeed, you'll have the leverage to get your exile overturned.
Here's hoping.
Survivors?
They got to escape pods, and I've got Admiral Ron trying to establish a secure link.
Put her through.
Shepard, this is Ron. The heavy fleet is collapsing. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
We'll have the Reaper signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.